obviously need it done on America. So I'm here to talk to you about unhealthy advertising. Now, the danger advertisers have is that they're not allowed to show unhealthy things as being good, but they're also not allowed to show them being bad either. You can show somebody eating a burger, but you shouldn't show them enjoying it, nor should you show them not enjoying it. This accounts for any alcohol advertising, gambling, as well as cigarettes and unhealthy food. So, what have advertisers done to face this, and what have marketers done as part of their plan in packaging and things like that? Well, people like McDonald's have gone with the feel-good approach, so showing their emotion, but without actually showing the food. The actual audience themselves make the link. But what will there be in the future? Difficult rules to get overcome. Basically, unhealthy advertising. With things like the new rules where cigarettes are meant to be kept under the counter. How are people going to get their names out there for people to buy? Or will it be a case of loyalty to the brand and loyalty to what you know? There's a summary underneath which gives more detailed case studies, as well as explaining the cap code and some videos on how things have been done properly.